Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to the next subtopic of oscillation chapter. And in this subtopic, we are going to learn about the frequency. So frequency is denoted by small n. I can say the frequency is nothing but the number of oscillations performed by the particle per unit time. So number of oscillations per unit time, or I can say the count of number of oscillations per unit second. Okay, or in 1 second, or in a given time interval, how much is the vibrations are happening? How much is the number of oscillations are happening? That is called as frequency. So I can say it is denoted by n. So I can say the reciprocal of time period is also called as frequency. That means, so the reciprocal of time period is also called as frequency. So what is the value of time period here? So the value of time period, it is the reciprocal of time period, right? So n, it is equal to 1 upon t. N, it is equal to 1 upon t. So what is the value of t here? T, it is equal to 2 pi under root of a by x that we have understood in the previous calculations. Also, it is equal to 2 pi under root of m divided by k. So this indicates that frequency, it is equal to the reciprocal of time period. So reciprocal of time period means 1 upon 2 pi, and under root of a by x will be in the numerator now. Acceleration per unit displacement. Also, it is equal to 1 upon 2 pi under root of k by m. This is what the frequency is. So these are the formulas of frequency. So this completes our subtopic. The next subtopic that we are going to learn is the phase in a kitchen. Thank you so much, all of you, for your time. Goodbye. Take care. Bye bye.